We have lost objective Charlie. Hi guys, we finally unlocked the shotgun. If you watched my earlier video, the Sjogren Inertial. Terrible pronunciation, I know. Got a triple, eh? I'll give you a look at the weapon now. Here we go. Sjogren Inertial Factory. Semi-auto. Semi-automatic shotgun of Swedish design, utilizing a unique mechanism whereby the bolt is unlocked to force on the firing pin. To unlock this weapon, you have 50 kills with the... which gun was it? Model 10 A-Hunter. 50 kills with that, and then 15 kills in a round of the M97 Trench Gun Hunter. It's not easy to unlock, I will say that.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Release his semi-auto.
Objective Charlie.
Sitting there waiting in. There you go. Stay inside, basically. Okay. Shotgun territory.
We are losing objective.
Right, we're losing eight. Let's see if we can push in on it.
We have lost objective apples.
Ah, eight of bullets. So as you can see, it doesn't fire super fast, don't get me wrong, but she's got a bit of a faster fire rate than.
We have lost objective butter.
Right, we've got eight. We have Fast and Furious apples. Domination. Same mistake and run outside. Let's stay inside.
We have taken objective butter.
Oh man, ripped up there. Right, what's being captured? Right, they're taking B. I'll make my way back to B.
We are losing objective
Annie. Oh dear.
We have lost objective button.
Okay, we've lost A in the meantime. There's another guy there, I see. My way around if I can. Wow. Okay, so you one shot me. I think that's a sniper rifle. Interesting. Where would we be put?
We have taken objective apples.
Okay, we're losing.
We have lost objective Charlie.
are too many of them here, man. The only thing is you get 5 slugs in there, it's not a lot. Not a lot at all. I suppose you put more in there, it would be way too overpowered. Nice looking shotgun now, nice clean iron sights.
We have taken objective.
I quite like Domination, I never used to play it, but it's pretty cool. Right, they're taking A, so they're heading towards this way, no doubt. That way, way too many people. Ah, I thought that was someone lying prone on the floor. Okay, where are you at? You're on. We're gonna push A. Let's push.
We have lost objective butter.
We're winning at the moment, 76-59.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Go my teammates. Safety in numbers and all that. Oh, I nearly took me out.
Hab keine Munition mehr! Munition, zu mir!
Die Medic.
Muss versorgt werden!
We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Anyone else around? I'm pretty open here. Let's go, let's push.
We have taken a
nearly down. Need ammo. Someone had him. Are we gonna win the game? Or are we gonna lose it? Okay, one drop in, there's one in. Oh, someone got him, someone got him. score 95-85, we've just been holding on a minute. Pushing to the left. 98, we should wrap this up with a bit of luck. Right, there's a little short game. I'll do another game. A full game. We won now. Happy days. Don't get me wrong, I haven't got the upfront power and stopping power of the, you know, the normal slugs and whatever. But it's a semi-auto, so you can fire a couple. First thoughts on it, pretty nice. I think on the right maps it could be a viable option. If you're playing Conquest on big, huge open maps, so I don't believe you want to take this weapon. But on medium to short range, yeah, why not? So far, so good. Soissons Domination, let's try this one. My friend Max got me on these shotguns, if he's listening or watching. Cheers, Mark, you got me on the shotgun bug. Old Mark N. It is pretty much fun, I will say that. Of course, this is only an assault weapon. Shotgun is not unlocked for all classes. So, yep, it's not a medic, support or scout. But it gives the assault another dimension, because most of the assault weapons are SMGs. There are a few up close shotguns, but this gives you, I'd say, a little bit more range at the cost of stopping power, as previous mentioned. So let's see how we get on this little map, little tight map, all little houses. Little bridge by sea if you look to the right. So ideally I want to be patrolling between A and B. So let's go. So let's head towards B. Oh, I'm nearly down already. Whoa. That's not... You gonna get me up, Mr. Medic? Thank you, sir. Give me out, yeah. We are. They're all to my left. Gas all around me. I'm just gonna wait up a minute because I'm surrounded literally. Okay, guy coming behind me by the looks here.
The enemy controls all objectives.
Right, come on, we gotta capture some points here, guys. Okie dokie. Double team there.
Losing
Terrible shooting there, man.
We control all objectives.
Terrible shooting, come on. Better than that. Bad spawn for that dude. We're taking A.
We are losing objective button.
I could do a bit.
We have lost objective button.
Nice try, brother. Well, I tried. Trench Raider is a massive melee nutter. Didn't have much chance against him.
We have lost objective apples.
I'll have you, son, don't you worry. I'll have you hiding up in the window. I know where you are, you're overlooking the bee.
We are losing objective butter. We control all objectives. We have lost objective button.
Couldn't reload quick enough. Darn it. Someone got him though.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
I won. Not a nice one. Won once, I won the other. On a random point, so I wonder where we're gonna put.
We control all objectives.
So, what do you think so far, guys, of this, pretty fun. Looks like we're going to wrap this game up though, lovely. I knew you were there somewhere. Yep, a victory though, we'll take that. 145, quite good. Rupture. Pretty nice map. Out of the unlocks so far, I would say the support one's probably my favourite, I think the Shoshat LMG. Kicks out a nice bit of damage, that one. I have got a video on my channel if you'd like to see it. I've covered the, I think it's 5 unlocked now. 100 optical sights I'm not too bothered with because it's not really my style. Friendly forces of French Republic. So let's have another little look at it. No damage, actually. Nice hip fire. 5 over 30. Nice if I can get a nice, maybe nice skin for it. But if you haven't got the DLC, I would highly recommend it. Okay, so we got a guy hanging around over there.
We have taken objective butter.
Might be a bit difficult to get around. Right, I'll show him around. He's probably going to get me killed.
We have lost objective butter.
But we'll have a go. I'm gonna push on A. One guy up the top.
Quels sont nos ordres, sergent?
Like we're hot over there.
We have taken objective butter. Return to the combat area.
Yeah, the dude was hanging round at the top anyway. Shotgun hit me there. Good shot, sir. Someone's dropped him though. Happy days. Follow my team. There's a lot of men over there.
We are losing objective Charlie.
One shot. The guy, I'm guessing he's injured, that guy.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Yeah, chucking that grenade stopped me getting the gun out quick enough then. So where are we gonna spawn? So we're gonna spawn by here.
Lost objective butter.
I'm getting over the top.
Return to the combat area.
Just healing up a minute. Right, we're pushing in numbers, the B. Right, we've got one guy on B rush.
We have right. Taken objective butter. We have lost objective butter. We have lost objective apples.
Oh, you nearly got done. 8 left.
We have taken objective butter.
Okay, we've got to spawn a spy. See, I've got to see. Same guy's gonna be running straight towards me, no doubt.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
So we can get around the sides of them, guys, with a bit of luck. Well, I took the one out, but his buddy took... Oh, there's a few of them up there. Oh, I need to spawn my buddy, that's right.
We have lost objective apples. Return to the combat area. Objective apples. We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Oh, so close.
We have taken objective butter.
I'm gonna spot a barrier. No, I don't. Nowhere to retreat. Okay, so where are we gonna spawn? Let's spawn a fight.
We control all objectives. We are winning. We have lost objective butter.
Yeah, you're not going to take out an SMG, guys, for a shotgun. Need the element of surprise. But there you are, the Sjogren Inertial Shotgun. There's a couple of games with it. Obviously, if you're a more rounded shotgun player than me, who've only started using them the last 2 days, then I'm sure you could even push a bit harder and do a lot better than me. But we've done okay. So there you have it, guys. There's a couple of games with it. If you want to unlock it, if you haven't unlocked it and you'd like to work towards it, 50 kills and 15 in a round with the tank hunt, I think it's called. It's all in the assignments anyway, guys. Cheers. This is Chaotic out, and I'll see you on the next video.